der Casa Mieres zum Touratec Bike Talk. Wir sind in dieser Woche.
Hello from the Casa Mieres with the Touratec Bike Talk. This week we have a handful of exclusive bikes with us for our tour across the foothills of the Pyrenees. And here's one of them, the current version of the BMW R1200 GS Rally with its new Touratec Desierto 5 fairing. I was really happy when I heard that we will take the 1200 GS with us, because I still remember well how this machine made me smile under my helmet at its official introduction in Almería at the beginning of last year, and in my opinion it's freed from many compromises as far as riding performance is concerned, on-road as well as off-road. So you can feel the consistent development of the GS models since the 80s, and I think that everyone who is riding this bike knows what I mean. By owning this bike you want to feel those 30 years of experience. No wonder that the GS and especially the 1200 is successful with that, and it's obviously that with such a big number of sold bikes, many different customer requests have to be satisfied. As far as the bike itself is concerned, many things are already standard, but especially when it comes to the accessories, riders' requirements are quite different.
Zubehör geht, da hat doch jeder seine ganz individuellen Vorstellungen davon.
I'm currently rebuilding an old bike from 2001, completely from scratch, and before I buy all the accessories and upgrade, I think it's important to find out first what's bothering me, what can be improved and what's working already pretty good. Like the BMW R1200 GS Rally is standing here, it is equipped with a lot of Touratec accessories, beginning with the SigaPro aluminium pannier system, additional bags, tank bag, as well as protection for the engine and fairing, and a lot of other stuff. And when talking about accessories, I like to divide it into the three categories: luggage, protection and comfort. As we can see, many parts, as for the luggage or the protection of the bike, are already mounted. It's a little more difficult when it comes to comfort, because I, as the rider, have to find out first what's bothering me and what I can change to improve it. Well, we all have different sizes, different lengths of arms, legs, fingers, feet, whatever, which means that there is no general solution for all of us. A simple example: the adjustment of the handles and levers at the handlebar is the angle to steep or to flat. In most cases, I can adjust this with the vehicle tools, but if I find out that I have to lean too much forward while riding in a standing position, I have to think about handlebar risers. Regarding comfort, a good example of what we've got on this bike is the new Touratec Desierto 5 fairing, which we will show you now. Desierto 5 means it's already the fifth generation of this series that is developed by Touratec since 1995, starting with the 1100 GS, and now in this version for all models of the liquid-cooled generation from 2013 on. On the one hand, we have the characteristic looks, of course, and on the other hand, the functionality. We have a two-piece plastic fairing consisting of the front part and the windscreen, which is slightly steeper compared to the original screen. It has a small edge up here, and that way there's a better protection against wind turbulences on your helmet. Still, the screen is adjustable seamlessly by the original 1200 GS mechanism. Talking about the wind while riding that we all love, but we hate its uncomfortable side effects, such as turbulences around the helmet or our upper body, and that's where the additional deflectors here on the Desierto 5 are providing some extra protection. And of course, I'd like to keep the rain away from me as far as possible when the weather is getting bad. So, Desierto 5 brand new from now on, and also the other models of the Desierto fairings can be found in the webshop, as I mentioned, for all GS models from 95 and also for the F800 GS, so just have a look. We also have some more of the latest bikes here in Spain, which we would like to introduce on the Touratec channel, and I hope we can enjoy the good weather this week for riding our tours. So I say thanks for watching and see you next time.
Hier fahren, und ich sage schon mal vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen und bis bald.